A man in State Center is dead tonight after suffering an electrical shock. State Center police say that Jacob Wu, who worked for the State Center Electrical Utility, was on the job earlier this morning when he got electrocuted. He unfortunately died from his injuries. State Center Electrical Utility has just 4 full-time employees.